Zero Pucks Given in partnership with Manscaped, Male Grooming, Hockey Art Co. and on the Sports Social Podcast Network. We're pre-game of the playoff finals with Chieftains head coach Lewis Clifford. How are you doing, Cliff?
Yeah, I'm all right, mate. Thanks. Yeah,
good to be well back after last night?
No, not really.
No, quite an exciting game.
Yeah, got home probably about midnight, watched a bit of NHL, trying to get to sleep, and I think I was awake about half six this morning. Just bing, that was it. So yeah. I've been up. But yeah, no, I think weekends like this are always a bit like that. There's a lot of adrenaline, obviously. Not so much for me, but for the players. And I think, yeah, we're all really buzzing and excited, ready to go.
And keeping the heads after going 1-0 down to a short-handed goal early, hitting straight away back on that power play was vital, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. You know, I'm not going to lie and pretend that I thought that the game was going to go the way it did. I was confident, but I never saw that scoreline coming. I think the boys executed the game plan almost to a T. Discipline was very good, and we'll have to be again tonight. And you know, we were clinical when we got chances, we took them. Whether it was 3-2, 4-2 or 9-2, irrelevant really. A win's a win, and here we are.
That's what it is, I suppose, in these knockout games. It's irrelevant, as you say, the result. It's just a win is a win. But 8 unanswered goals coming back from that, the boys must have been absolutely buzzing.
Yeah, I think they were. I think now is, well, not now, but from that point onwards is time to manage your emotions, not get too high, just like we didn't get too low when we went 1-0 down. Just stay level, you know, and we've got to stay level again today, level through the weekend, you know. Getting up too high when things are going well, or getting too down on yourself when things are going badly, is not going to end well for anybody. So, yeah, just keep level, keep level-headed. I know we will with the experience we've got in our room. And then, you know, I was very impressed with Solent yesterday. Saw two periods of their game and should be a great game.
I'd say the fortunate thing going second is you can actually have a little scout of your potential opponent for the following day. So, yeah, as you say, Solent did quite well. But it's exciting for the whole league, I suppose, to have two different teams going for the playoff title.
Yeah, I think it is. I kind of fully expected probably like 90% of the people in the building, other than probably the Solent team, who had a lot of belief. I expected, when I walked in, it was 1-0. I thought Streatham would overturn that. And I was wrong, you know. Solent did a really good job. They're very good. Like, they're very tight defensively in the house. They keep most things to the outside. And Streatham did start finding a way through, I thought, towards the end. And then when they did, the goalie played out of his skin as well. So, Solent really impressed me yesterday. Streatham, I've said to you before, the best team in the league. But, you know, every dog has its day, and you can't win all the time. And Solent fully deserved to be there, and it should be a good final.
And what a way to finish the season. This iconic venue, a fully packed crowd as it was last night, incredibly loud as well. And good luck for the final, Cliff.
Yeah, thanks.
A great toast off to the season.
Yeah, our fans were unbelievable last night. I don't always hear them at home because of just where the bench is, and I think a lot of the noise comes from the far side of the rink. But with them being behind us, like, it was loud last night, and we need more of the same tonight. And I know we'll get it. And can't wait to get going.
Excellent. Thank you very much, mate.
Cheers. Thank you.